bigger here. Don't let go of his mouth completely on the platform. Drive him forward to that. That's it. You're right. And maybe make the circle a little smaller here. And just, you know how much pressure to put on, but could ask for a little bit more. Get that canter back. There you go. If you touch the reins and he is against you, you've got to work through that before you bother jumping. Because otherwise, the second you get there, he's going to just be inside out again. And now when you've got that softness,
I'm doing Davis. Watch out, Emily. Yeah. Now he's praying. Good boy.
One more loop like this. That's enough. That's much better. That's it. Good job. Stretch up with your hands down. Don't do it. Hands down, hands down. Yep. Keep your shoulders tall. Good boy.
Good man.
Once more to your brush. Yep, put your leg, when you want to pull, make yourself use that leg first instead. You've got it. Good job, let go. Okay, you can stop with that one.